There we go. There's Mark. There's David. There's a new guy getting his temp. There's another guy there. And there is Jack, there's Bill, there's some other crew on the fire over there. Cooking, look, you can see the kettle there. And just boiling water naturally.
Karen, she's over there.
And once you've boiled the water, you then add coffee and milk and sugar and pour it all over yourself like that. Shine on, everybody. This is how you wake up in the bush. People were as nice as they were at night. There's no change of personalities. People were exactly the same today as they were last night. It wasn't the drink talking. It wasn't we was all in the dark. It was just bushcraft people were very genuine. And they help you and they just give you time and energy and love. So shine on to the bushcrafting. This is what it's like to wake up in the bushcraft community. I feel like I've known them all my life. Shine on, everybody. You got to do bushcraft. Shine on, bushcraft.